makes a good pet? You don't know. Let's go to the vet and find out.
Hi, this is Dr. Stacia. She is a veterinarian. She's going to help answer our questions. Hi!
Hi, Kevin. What kind of questions do you have for me?
One of the questions is, how do you give animals medicine?
Oh, that's a good question. There's a lot of different ways that we can give medicine, and some of it's going to depend on how cooperative the patient is. We have a way that we can show you. We have a little guest who can come in and demonstrate one of the easiest ways to give medicine to a dog.
Oh, good. You're not going to give me medicine, right?
No.
Oh, good. I don't have
You look
medicine.
Pretty healthy.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Kevin, one of the easiest ways to give pills to a dog is to take something yummy, like I've got some pill pockets here, and hide your pill in the tasty treat, and Alex will eat it.
Oh, she says that's yummy.
See how easy? What a good girl.
You're such a good girl. You be my new friend?
You want to be friends
with
Kevin?
She likes your treats.
I know.
Oh, she's such a good dog. Zane wants to know, where is a dog's stomach?
Good question, Zane. So Alex will show us the stomach in a dog. Lay down, baby. Is going to sit right up here, kind of under her rib cage.
I think that's where my stomach is, too.
Pretty much.
We want to know, what makes a good pet to own, Dr. Stacia?
Well, that's going to depend a lot on the owner. So if you have a big dog, you want to make sure that you have lots of time and places for them to run around, big backyards. If maybe you live in a smaller place, you might do better with a cat. Or if you're not home a lot, you would do well with a cat. Some people want something a little bit more unusual, like a snake or a bird. It really just depends on what you like.
What about people that want a pig?
You can have pigs too as pets.
Which breed of dogs is more playful?
There's lots of dogs that are very playful, so things like golden retrievers, any kind of puppy will play with you all day. Labs, there's so many playful puppies out there.
Oh, puppies are so fun.
They're the best.
Also, we want to know, what is your favorite part of your job?
My favorite part of my job is just seeing new animals every day, having something different to do, and constantly learning. That's probably the best part, is we learn something new every day, no matter how long you've been doing this.
Oh, do you get to see lots of different type of animals?
Mostly cats and dogs, but sometimes we'll see things like rabbits or even have a chicken here that we're taking care of.
A chicken?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what about pigs?
Actually, yeah, I do. I have a little pig patient that comes in.
Oh my goodness, that is so exciting!
His name is Porkchop.
Porkchop! I'm Kevin Bacon.
You guys would be good friends.
Oh, I love new friends. Another question we would like to know is, what animals see in color like you do?
Well, we know that things like monkeys, squirrels, and a lot of insects will see bright colors like we do. But we also know that dogs and cats, they can see some color, but it's much more pale or muted than what we see.
Oh, do you know what pigs see?
Pigs, they can see red, green, and blue.
Oh, that's so cool. You're so smart.
Thank you.
I want to know. Catherine actually asked this question. Why do cats go potty in litter boxes?
Well, cats do it because they want to cover up their secrets and hide them from predators. Whereas dogs, they don't usually do it because they're pack animals. So out in the wild, they have helpers to keep them safe. Cats don't.
Oh, secrets. Mm-hmm. This is from Maddie. She asks, do you give dogs good or bad shots?
Well, I think they're good shots because they keep them healthy, but sometimes the dogs and cats don't think they're so good.
Oh, I don't like shots. They kind of hurt.
I know, but they're meant to keep you healthy and make sure you don't get any diseases.
Well, I don't want any diseases, and I don't like being sick.
Exactly.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
I do have one question I would like to ask.
What is it?
Do you have any pets at home?
I do. I have 4 dogs and 6 cats.
Oh my goodness, that's so many. What a big family.
It is a big family, but we're a happy family.
Oh, that's so exciting. Thank you so much. I hope that you get to see me again.
I hope so too, Kevin.
And maybe poor my new friend.
Maybe. We'll have to see if he can visit sometime.
All right. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Bye.
Book talk.
5, 6, 7, 8. Boom. Be gone. Don't make her too strong. Me. Get back. Don't let bottom attack. Boom. Be gone. Don't make her too strong. Boom. You can't be flossing.
I know you made that.
This has been a
book talk.
The song reading challenge.
We're open. Check us out.